My name is Matt Molina, and I'm the executive director and founder of NYC H2O. I started H2O in 2009 to teach New Yorkers about the water system and nature, and how New York City relies on nature for clean water. We do this by engaging people of all ages with kayaking on reservoirs, biking along old aqueducts, providing free public lectures, and organizing beach cleanups. In 2014, we started bringing students to the historic reservoirs and wetlands to learn about their city's water system as well. In just 4 years, we've reached over 12,000 students.
Well, that's just a snail. I thought it was a hermit crab.
Kids love our field trips because we get them out of the classroom and into spectacular park settings to discover a new part of their city. The majority of the students we work with attend Title I schools in underserved neighborhoods. These kids rarely have the opportunity to explore natural areas. Using historic pictures and maps, we explain how their water system functions. One of our favorite activities is challenging students to build an aqueduct using drinking straws and plastic cups.
This spring, we will provide 90 water ecology and engineering field trips, reaching more than 2,500 students in the five boroughs of New York City, and organize 2 beach cleanups. In addition, we help make the Ridgewood Reservoir a national landmark, protecting it for future generations to learn at and enjoy its natural treasure.
To support our work and learn about our programs, please become a member of NYC H2O by signing up on our website, nych2o.org, or volunteer and join us at a beach cleanup.